Okay, got a new artifact in the matrix here of different things. Turn the RF on. There we go, down here. That's not plugged into anything, it's just the RF is, oh cool, is that oscillating too? Yeah, it's going with the synchronization of this part, okay. It's hard to see with iPad. Well, let's see if we turn on radio. With radio now. Took it somewhere. Oh, down here. Okay. Whoop. Look at that. I'll see if I can darken it somehow. Oh, I just got one. Okay. I like it. Okay, that's moving as well. Corona ring. Yeah, it's moving around. Zoom in on that, I think. Aye, Captain! Aye on the rise! No, maybe. No, it's intermix of electromagnetics and RF. Let me adjust this. I turned it dark. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Up. RF down, RF up. Ooh, look at that. Tuning. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'll turn the light back. Good idea, huh? All right. Interesting, however. Oh, that sucks. All right. Oh, I did something wrong here. Now it wants to spin for some reason. Let me get better lighting on that. I just moved over there and turned that on and got a shock and this started spinning. Okay. Okay. That's at that maximum. RF. Probably just simply imperfections in the metal there that's got sharp points on it, and it's just ion wind driving around the circuit. Radio. Just spinning around. Which is not unusual. I mean, Pete Townsend Brown did this stuff, as well as many others. This is only an experiment to see in an electrostatic field and RF field to see what happens. That's just part of my system to set up all of this here along with this stuff and all of that there, which is, well, I don't know. I'm getting around to it. Got some lead down there for something. Kind of a jerky movement, that thing. I'm not feeling, I think, the other way. I don't. I guess it meets equilibrium and polarity and electrostatic. Let's tune the radio. Oh, okay. Now let's see what happens. That thing came off. Now, remember that wire gets hot. I hope there's no smoke. So when that came off, this is slowing down now, so that kind of ends that experiment. Yeah, electrostatic RF combination with a magnetic field over here. Okay, that was kind of intriguing. Gives me an idea on different things. Have over here this RF stack of goodies to try out sometime as well. So these will be positioned in different locations, of course. This is a rough setup. Then most of it will be in operation, and I'll be using radio receivers to listen to all of this stuff going on here. Oh, it's still going, but not clanging. All right. Oh, I heard something. Double checking everything, you never know this stuff. Okay, well, that's that one.